Hey troops, Zendor here, back again for another video, and today, well, I figured it's been a while since I've done any actual mini games. Oh, we got a hover over there.
Here are some targets.
So I figured I would try out some of it. But yeah, I figured that I would play around on these modes again, especially since I could use some copper. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
That's scratch one.
That. What the heck? Do hovers not go over us anymore?
Another notch on my barrel.
Oh, hello. Oh boy! Okay, so yeah, they do so go over us a bit.
Finally gotcha! Get this!
What's burning back there? Oh, my generator. Oh, hello.
You rock.
on over there? Did he drop it? Okay. Oh, shoot, he's got enemies on top of him. Doesn't seem to be moving. No, no, he is. Okay. Not as much action as I was hoping, but then again, not quite at a low. I don't really have that many options to build strong heavy builds right now, so I'll make do with this. Alright, here we go again. Hopefully I can be a little more active in this. I think I will be. What sort of build is that? Range build, apparently.
The other guys are coming.
Uh-oh. Watch where I'm driving. Dante's. I've got a really slow build compared to everyone else, it seems. stay out of the water as much as possible. Nope. Oh good, that guy stuck him up a place where he cannot touch. Gonna need some assistance. Okay. Nope. Oh, now that we've got the third, Roger. Return to battle. Oh no. Nice. For a second, I quit.
That's cool, no doubt.
Yeah, another one. All right. Why would the leader come in front instead of Bob? That's just weird. Okay, everyone's heading that way. I'm gonna try getting off somebody over this way. If there was anybody to come over this way. Okay, oh! Okay, that answers that. Okay. Well, that went good. Destroy enemy wheels and raids. 2 or 20. Okay. There is one weapon that I think I'm gonna get. I could use a... Let's see. Fire rate is pretty low compared to... Well... this guy? Is it that I have? I believe that's it. Fire rate a lot lower, but... His damage is a lot higher. I need some more of these cords though. I mean, I have 3, but it's always nice to, well, have a bit of an extra. I'm gonna... Oh! Only takes a few seconds. Perfect. But yeah, I'm gonna... go ahead and... build this guy. It'll take an hour to build and, I'll have to figure out some sort of build for that. I'll probably be replacing the Savior. That build was a lot of fun to use, but it's not really working out anymore, so... Yeah, this guy's pretty much become my new main build to replace the Savior. I'm getting a lot more kills with this thing, both PvP and PvE. This guy, I relied on this cannon to do a lot of sniper shots, while this drone to take to cover my back. Yeah, time for me to rely a little more on my own defenses. But still, it is going to be nice to have some more ranged weapons. Well, let's see. I think for one more round, well, let's do the one that gives us some more cords. Or LM54s, whichever you want to call them. Here we go!
It's time to bathe my Franken-car in blood.
I'd rather not paint my car red with blood. I'd rather some raspberry juice.
Rats on the base, boys! Time to kill!
Okay, uh-oh. Not good. Melee build, melee build. An enemy sniper somewhere.
Another one.
No. Okay. Oh yeah, that was a lot better. Went a lot better than I expected. Woo! Too bad I sacrificed one of my teammates for that maneuver, though. Oh, and I got a cord. Well, I think that's going to be enough for today. That was a very quick round, but at the same time, that went very well, so... yeah. Anyway, troops, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, or week. It's going to be Thursday when I upload this. Alright, well... Anyway, troops, I thank you all for watching. I will see you all later. Bye!